Good morning, children. Hope you all are good. Children, today we are going to learn number names 18, 19 and 20. But before that, children, we will do revision of number names 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. So, children, let's start. Children, repeat after me. E L E V E N 11. E L E V E N 11. 12. T W E L V E 12. Children, repeat after me. T W E L V E 12. 13. T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N 13. Children, repeat after me. T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N 13. 14. F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N 14. Children, repeat after me. F O U R T E E N 14. 15. F I F T E E N 15. F I F T E E N 15. 16. S I X T E E N 16. Children, repeat after me. S I X T E E N 16. 17. S E V E N T E E N 17. Children, repeat after me. S C V E N T E E N 17. Children, now today we will learn number name 18, 19 and 20. Come on, children, let's start.
Children, what you can see here? Yes, there are many cars. Red cars and yellow cars. Come on, children, let's count the yellow cars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 yellow cars. Now, children, we will count red car. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 red cars.
Now, children, we will add yellow and red car. 10 yellow car plus 8 red cars is equal to 18 cars.
Number 18. Now, children, we will spell number 18. E I G H T E E N 18. Children, repeat after me. E I G H T E E N 18. There are two trees. On one tree there are green mangoes and on another tree there are yellow mangoes. Come on, let's count first the green mangoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 green mangoes. Now, children, we will count yellow mangoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 yellow mangoes. Children, we will add green and yellow mangoes. 10 green mangoes plus 9 yellow mangoes is equal to 19 mangoes. This is number 19. Children, now we will spell number 19. N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N 19. Children, repeat after me. N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N 19. Children, we will move to another number, that is number 20. There are two types of basket. In one basket there are red apples and in another basket there are green apples. Children, let's count red apple basket. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now children, we will count green apple basket. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 baskets with red apples and 10 baskets with green apples. When we will add them together, the number is equal to 20. 10 red apple plus 10 green apple baskets is equal to 20. Now children, we will learn the spelling of number 20. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20. Children, repeat after me. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20. Children, today we have learned number names 18, 19, and 20. Watch the video and learn the spelling of number 18, 19 and 20. Children, we will begin our activity from the book Creative Beginning, Maxence. Worksheet number 46, page number 50. Children, topic is number name 18. Children, which number is this 18? So, in this circle, different numbers are given. We have to color number 18. Okay, now trace and write. You have to trace number 18 with the help of your pencil. Trace and write. Here number name 18 is given. E-I-G-H-T. E-E-N 18. You have to trace this with the help of your pencil. 18. See, I have done this activity and kept. You have to color the number 18. You have to trace this number. And you have to trace number name 18 in this way. Now children, we will move to next activity. Number name 18. Worksheet number 47. Write the missing numbers. Children, you will have to write the missing number. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Now, which number is missing? 18. So, here we have to write number 18. Count and color 18 squares. Here, children, all squares are given. You have to count 18 and color the square. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So you have to color till here. Trace and write. You have to trace the number name 18 and write. E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N 18. Here you have to trace and write, and here you have to write with the help of your pencil. On your own you have to write here. See, I have completed this activity. Here 18 number I have written, missing number 18. We have counted the box 18 and we have colored them and I have traced the number 18. In this way you have to complete your activity. Now children, we will move to worksheet number 48, number name 19. Topic is number name 19. Color the circles with number 19. Here also we have to color the circle with number 19. You can see children, here number 19, as it is written number 19. So you have to color only number 19. Circle with number 19. Here two circles are there with number 19. So you have to color these two circles. Trace and write. Here you have to trace and write the number 19. Again you have to write trace and write. You have to write number name 19. You have to trace and write number name 19. N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N 19. Here you have to trace the number name 19 and write. Children, I have completed this activity in this way. In this way, you have to complete this worksheet number 48. You have to color number 19. You have to trace in this way. Okay, children. Now we will move to another activity. Number name 19, worksheet number 49. Write the missing number. Here we will count the number and we will write the missing number. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Here number 19 is missing. So here we will write number 19. Count and color 19 square. Here the squares are given, children. We have to count till number 19 and we have to color the square. Okay, children, now we will move to trace and write. Again, we have to trace this number 19. N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N-19. You have to trace this number and write. You have to complete this worksheet in this way. Here you have to write, you have to complete this N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N-19. E T E E N 19. Here you have to write missing number 19. You have to count 19 squares and you have to color it. Then you have to trace this number and complete this worksheet. Now children, we'll move to worksheet number 50. Topic is number name 20. Children, you can see number 20. You have to color the circle with number 20. So here we can see two circles with number 20. So you have to color these two circles. Again, trace and write. You have to trace this number 20 and write. Trace and write. Here 20 spelling is given T-W-E-N-T-Y. You have to trace this number name and you have to write this. Now we will move to worksheet number 51. Topic is number name 20. Write the missing number. Children, here we will count the number 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Here 20 number is missing. So we will write here number 20. Count and color the 20 squares. Now children, we will count this square and we have to color 20 squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All together 20 squares are there. So you will color all 20 squares. Now trace and write. Children, you have to trace number name 20 and you have to write. You have to complete this activity in this way. Children, see, here you have to color the circle with two squares. Number 20. Children, here you can see the circle with number 20. Here you have to color the circle with the number 20. Now here you can see how I have traced the number. In this way, you have to trace and write with the help of your pencil. You will use your pencil. Then you have to trace this number name 20. In this way, children, you have to complete your worksheet. Children, watch the video and complete this activity. Thank you, children.